All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for another episode of Tropico. All right, let's get to it. All right, we're working on the Mad World here. Mad World DLC. There'll be DLC number 3 on the list. We were trying to get all the shenanigans built up last episode before we continue on with the actual mission so we don't mess up like we did on DLC number 2. Cigar Factory, alright. Because DLC number 2, we had a little bit of trouble with. If you haven't seen that, you should go check it out. What's way out here? Oh, piggies! Piggies! Alright, the lumber mill's going good. Oh yeah. Last time we left off, we were trying to get rid of this line here. Shenanigans! Didn't I put like a barracks or something out over yonder here? We got that, but... Oh, I dropped it down here. Uh-huh. Weren't we supposed to be putting... Yep, we started them. Alright, I got that built. I gotta get the piggies up and going. Those piggies! Piggies! Come on, get them piggies built. Get those piggies built. We need money, money, money. Come on, build it up. Let's go. We got to go right now. Go. I say again, we got to go. All right. Okay, now you. Get rid of this line. We got a bunch of more farms and stuff out here. We were trying to get one of everything last time we left off, when we left off last episode. Because we need money. Oh yeah, we did our little cul-de-sac over yonder here. We were slapping in all them apartments. We need to build another barrack. Okay, we can do that. We'll drop a barrack out here somewhere. That way we got a little bit of everything. Oh, God. People are freaking complaining already. What y'all complaining about now? Who's complaining? What?
Presidente, I have always tried to set a good example of loyalty to other Tropicans. Sadly, not too many of them follow the guidelines.
Yeah. I'll build the damn police station when I'm darn ready. As soon as we get rid of some of these other shenanigans. Come on, get out there. All right. We got corn, cocoa, pineapples, sugar, tobacco. What's next on the list? Okay, so we got corn, cocoa, sugar, tobacco. We need some bananas, coffee, and cotton. We didn't have coffee, right? Sugar, tobacco, cocoa. What were you? Pineapple. Okay. So that's bananas. That's coffee. And then all we need is cotton. Uh-oh. Don't look like we got no room for Cotton Eye Joe. Way out yonder here. I don't know if we're going to be working on that right now. Well, we're just going to have to stick you in there. And then we'll throw some boo-boos in over here. That way we can fertilize them all. Speaking of, what you got? We'll give everybody a bump in salary. Everybody gets a bump in salary.
Why not?
Who am I missing? You boys and girls. You peoples. Guard Tower peoples. Das restaurant. Das bar. Woo! We got a bunch of people in there now. Das Fishers. The dock. We'll throw some of yous. And we'll bump yous. And we'll bump the goats. And we'll bump the mumus. Uh-oh. Almost forgot about you. There we go. We'll bump you up. Bumpity bump 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 you up. I'm gonna bump you up. Alright. Now. Well. Put a rush on these guys so they get built first.
Oh no, we're broke. No, no, no.
Military drills start today. You know what that means, ladies. Come to the Jolly Roger quickly and get your front row seats to watch men in uniforms fight El Presidente's invisible enemies while you enjoy a refreshing mojito. And don't forget your binoculars.
Uh-oh, autosave. No, shenanigans.
It's time to
build an embassy. Yeah, we'll get to that. We're going to drop another barracks so we can get that one off the list. Hopefully we can get enough fruit going. Get that off the list. Canned goods. That'll have to wait a minute. Just building. We're going to have to wait a few. And then we're almost ready to put in the asylum and see what else is next. Come on, get this shenanigans built. What is the holdup, man? Oh, we forgot to give these guys a bump. Come on. Now you get that built and then the barracks. Rapido, andale. Come on, build.
It didn't have any effect whatsoever, and the country is still officially in a state of depression, but the effort is very much appreciated.
Who knows?
There's nobody knows the trouble I bring. Nobody knows the sorrow.
Expensive, but why not? All right, when we getting paid?
$7,600, $8,400 in 2 months. Oh, tangies, woo!
Money!
11 G's, woo! 11 G's, woo! And the ship is here. And the allies send us another $9,000.
President, Tropicans await elections next year.
I'm seeing lots of new faces around here lately. This is awesome, because I am all for meeting new people. Welcome to the Jolly Roger newcomers. Drinking, partying, worshipping El Presidente, and having a good time. I'm managing on our island.
Well, we'll accept it, but we ain't going to do it right now. All right, I guess we got to get that police station built.
More
what you want me to say?
I will draft the legislation.
Yeah, whatever, dude. We can't be doing nothing. Nothing right about now. Hmm? We don't have any wool production yet. Those are moo-moos. Those are goats. And those are piggies, and those are moo-moos.
Uh-oh.
We need some llamas! Yuck. Nothing looks good for the llamas. So, we'll have to stick your shenanigan butt way out here. Shenanigans!
The Illuminati High Council held its usual drawing of lots to decide who has to die to kick off the Great War.
Oh no! Why are we losing so much? Come on! We might have to restart. What else can we boost? Yeah, we're working on getting you some product. You want some more entertainment, huh? Hopefully that helps out a little bit.
We have an opportunity to influence. France Ferdinand is going to sell it. All would-be assassins will have to get it.
Oh, good God, how much is an embassy going to cost? Well, we need more money first.
The election is happening. President, I have always tried to set a good example for the loyalty of the other Trojans. Sadly, not too many of them follow the guide to having it. I am so furious. I cannot believe it.
They look real excited. Way up.
Let's watch a battle.
I can't believe we got that many rebels on the island. Shenanigans! Look at all them rebels running. All right, Polisi. Yeah, you gotta start identifying peoples here. Oh, we're gonna need a prison.
I'm afraid this also means I will have to consult.
So why can't I delegate? Shenanigans! Banish you. Can't we build a prison? No. Boo. Well. Put up some of them over yonder there. Squishing some of these over yonder here. Oh, can't go too far over. Dang it! Gotta be watching out for that shenanigans. Oh my god, what broke? Dum-da-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum! Can we delegate yet? Why can't we not delegate? I don't know what's going on, man. Alright, let's build up a little bit of money. I've
received word from my dear comrade at arms. The resistance and the French nation are in our debt.
Ah. That was a hard decision. Wow, you're just getting around to that now? Come on. Get that shenanigans done.
I am so furious.
Why are they attacking now? Good grief. Leave my farm alone. Where's the rest of the military? Get your butts over there. Come on, get over there. You're not a rebel leader. You're not a rebel leader.
My dear friend, the leader of the resistance.
Oh, come on! Get that crap freaking finished. How could you stop working over way back here and then... Oh. Yes, I should have paid more attention to that. Can't delegate with them. Can't delegate with them.
President, my fellow diplomats want us to ally with the Allies and to give the...
My boy, if you are sick of those...
You're not a rebel leader. Ugh!
Llamas are great. Everything is better.
Yeah, whatever.
The resistance and the French nation are in our debt.
Well, I guess it's time. You're not a rebel leader. Come on, build, 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 get it going. Bam! All right, here we go.
Your happy place seems to be a mental asylum. Everything about this is perfectly fine. Feel relaxed.
What in the world does discredit 50 vices?
Mr. President, the doctors have concluded that Pinocchio suffers from a multiple personality disorder. Personally, I am shocked that Pinocchio has a personality at all.
Continue to breathe slowly. Your happy place seems to be a mental asylum. Everything about this is perfectly fine. Feel relaxed. Nobody is judging. It's all right.
So, vices in the form of special citizens, discredit them to push them out of your mind. How do you discredit a citizen? And what the hell is a special citizen? Ah, bloody hell!
Ay, caramba!
Oh my God! Discrediting 50 people, $5,000 a pop. All right, where's all you rebel scum? You! No.
Good day.
Well, this is gonna stink.
Ay, caramba.
From the way you are breathing and sweating, I can sense your discomfort. Your subconscious is trying to resist getting rid of your vices. I will now touch you to make you feel.
Greetings!
I don't know if we're doing this right. I don't know if it's got to be special people or what. Or how to find special people. I don't know, man. I don't know.
The resistance seems to be on its feet again.
I already got one. I ain't building another.
Yeah.
Aha. So these are the people we got to discredit. Well, sorry, dudes. This mission's gonna stink.
At your service.
The resistance seems to be.
Brigitte, my fellow.
Yeah, I know.
Hola.
President, I'm shaking. You're shaking.
Oh my god, this mission's gonna be annoying. Really?
The earthquake is over. We made it. I am now going to rethink my life and the choices I have made.
The resistance seems to be.
Well, there you go.
We have to save the city from the evil crime lords. To the monorail Catmobile Yard.
Oh, this mission is not going to be fun. Means we're going to need mucho money. So nobody else was found yet? All right, we need more police.
Oh, God, we're broke. Come on. Ugh, this mission's hard. It was going so bloody well. Man, there are too many damn rebels.
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the revolution's agenda is threatened. It seems...
All right, hold on. I'm going to do that. I need to build a new one anyway. Oh! Oh! I found one!
Greetings.
Sorry, buddy.
The resistance and the French nation are in our debt.
Yes, we need to start taking extra money.
Mr. President, the world has changed. Cash flow has increased. My books on psychology say...
Come on, get the shenanigans built! Get it built! Get it built!
Greetings!
We gotta build you out over yonder here. Oh, all the fog is gone. So apparently we unlocked the dry docks. I wasn't paying attention. Come on, get this shenanigans built. We got a lot to do. We got to play our cards right now. Hopefully we can play our cards right. Ah. how are we doing on this technology shenanigans anyway?
The Germans are on the south. We should never have printed this made in tropical cities.
Oh, good God! Oh, missed sending the delegation. Why won't you let me see what I need to do? You know what? Forget the delegation. You're all just shenanigans. Shenanigans!
The war has the price of steel rising steadily. We should.
I want to build the steel mill. I don't even have it unlocked yet. Come on, peoples, get the shenanigans built. We gotta get going. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Gotta put all this shenanigans in here. Well, now we're broke again. Cigar factory, textile, rum, creamery. Ah, we never built the lumber mill. Thought we did. Red. Yep, now I gotta wait till we get more money. What do you want? No. Okay, any more people discovered yet? This mission's gonna take forever. That's if we don't fail. Oh, come on. Ship pulls in and my money goes down dramatically. How's that bloody happen? Yeah, whatever. No, apparently we do have it unlocked. We gotta get that money rolling in.
Money, money, money!
We need money! Crud, we need money. Last time I clicked on one of them, we had the natural disaster. Come on, give us some money. Money, 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 money. We need money. Mucho, mucho, mucho money. Alright, let's try it.
That's one short way, President. And it's kind of
stuff. Ah, son of a... No!
We're alive, Presidente! I didn't think we were going to survive that humongous wave.
Buildings damage 7. Buildings destroy 8. 4 houses, 1 food, the logging camp's gone, the ranch is gone. Hey, you, come here! Crap, that was the wrong person! That was a waste of 5 grand. No! And now we gotta fix all these. Come on. Oh crap, either the dock's ruined. Well, not cool, man, not cool, not cool at all. Look at all these freaking rebels.
Bloody hell!
Ah!
Good day.
Get off my island. Come on, builders. Please build. Get all this stuff back in action. And we're almost out of time. No, you bastards. No. Alright, builders, what the heck are you all doing?
This ain't time for no vacation, man. We got a lot of stuff to build.
Come on, we'll get all the shenanigans built. Back.
Underlay, rapido, what do you want?
My research indicates that the...
I already have a rum distillery. Go on, complete. We gotta get more bacon on the scene.
I'm so furious.
Ah, bloody hell. We're gonna have to start hiring more coppers, too. Yeah, I was like, he ain't gonna make it. Ay, ay, ay. Gee, when they lose their rebel symbol, does that mean they're actually going back to being normal citizens?
Interesting.
And on that note, we are out of time.
Well, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more Mad World Tropical.
And don't forget to check out the other series, Minecraft and Farming Simulator. And we will be back with Dead Island soon. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more.